What's up, guys? This is your weekend update for this week. First off, a couple of things that I want to talk about with the training that happened last week is first to say thank you for coming out. We had a lot of great conversations that happened. There was a great number of people that came. The desserts were incredible and delicious. We were able to have a lot of great questions answered, go through some of the things that we had maybe been a little lax on. And this past weekend, I was able to walk around and see a lot of those things that we talked about implemented and being practiced. So it was a really great weekend this past weekend. For preschool this coming week, I've been putting some thought into it, and I want to start being able to utilize that playground area in the preschool for each of the rooms, giraffe and lion, to be able to go into for about no more than 10 minutes during the service. So I'm going to make a schedule this week for both of you guys, both of those rooms, to be able to go in there at some point and then be able to come back into the room. Really, the vision behind that is so that for about 10 minutes in the service, you're able to bring the kids into that room, let them play, obviously supervised. But if you have an extra volunteer, you can send them back into the room, clean the room up, and then set up snack or the craft or the coloring sheet or whatever, so that once you're done playing, you can go into that room and have the kids go right into having a snack, and it's already set up, the room's cleaned. And I think that'll be really great for you guys as teachers too, to give you that little bit of a break where the kids are just kind of getting that energy out. But one thing I don't want to happen is I don't want giraffe going into the playroom at the same time as lion. So we need to do some scheduling to make sure that everybody knows that this time you're doing this and at this time you're doing this. In elementary, much better job this week of sitting with the kids during the lesson. We need to continue greeting kids at the door. This last week, first service was pretty lean. And by lean, I mean I hosted, and the Incredible Charles was doing the media and checkout and small group leader and enforcer and guys sitting with the kids. So I think this week will be a lot different. Everybody's back from spring break, but obviously, the more volunteers we have in that room, the easier it is to make sure that things are happening the way they're supposed to be happening. But continue greeting kids at the door, continue sitting with the kids during service, and continue engaging and participating along with what's happening. So if the songs are going, you're doing the motions, the kids are doing the motions with you. If the host or co-host says do this, you guys are doing it, so the kids will follow along as well. There's nothing extracurricular after service this weekend, as far as I know at this moment. I think there's a table class, but it'll only be in between the two services, not afterwards. We're not doing an after party. So it's a pretty standard weekend, apart from, I think everybody's back from spring break. So I think we're going to get back to our regular scheduled numbers, which have been incredible. So continue looking for other people to invite to volunteer with you. We've got a couple of new folks starting this week. So if you see some new faces, welcome them. But continue to invite your friends, continue to challenge people that you're sitting around and know to join you one weekend in FC Kids and just to check it out. They don't have to start serving that first weekend, but just to come and see what we do. And I think most people, when they see what we do and see the opportunity of connecting with kids and building into kids, I think people see that there's value in it and they want to be a part of it. So thank you guys for all that you're doing in the rooms, teaching the kids, communicating with parents. You're doing an incredible job and making my job so much easier. So thank you for that. And if you have any questions, let me know. Let Mackenzie know. And we will talk to you guys soon. Have a great day. Bye.